Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 95. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 95. It says if bx equals a minus x, then x equals what? We have a few options. So we want to get x by itself. Now the problem is, start off with x is on both sides of the equal sign. So let me get the x's all together on one side of the equal sign. Let's start with that. So over here on the right, I can make the x go away by doing plus x, do the opposite. So on the left, I will also do plus x. So now when I combine those, bx plus x, I'm going to have bx plus x. They don't really go together because one has a b and the other doesn't. And it equals a. On the right, I had negative x, positive x. So basically, I have all the x's on the left. That's a good first step. But I don't like how they're separated here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do some factoring. Take an x in front of the parentheses, and that's going to leave a b plus 1. B times x is bx, and 1 times x is x. So x times b plus 1 is the same as what I had before in the line above it, except now I've got the x a little bit more by itself. And now to finish it off, I want to have the x by itself. So I will divide both sides of my equation by what's being multiplied times the x, the stuff in parentheses here, the b plus 1. So I'll have x equals, and b plus 1 over b plus 1, they cancel on the left nicely. And on the right, it doesn't really reduce much, a over b plus 1. But if I look at my options, that is exactly option B. So the answer to problem 95 is option B, a over b plus 1.